good sound check. Thank you all for coming out. We got some classic Aggressor for you. We got some new Aggressor for you. We got some brand new Aggressor for you. We got all kinds of shit, so stick around. This one's called Edge.
We'll be right back.
with some new shit. Now we're gonna play some old shit. This one's called Dominion. Yeah. there, along with all kinds of other shit. This next one's off that album too. This one's called Crash. Red.
We'll be right back.
pull some new shit out of here. This is a new one. This one's called Caring and Sharing. It's a nice song.
For Lily, who keeps saying, why don't you play F214?
new shit for y'all. Now we'll play some old shit for ya, cause that's what we'll do. We'll play some new, then some old, why not? This one's off our Skullburner album. It's called Pain. We'll be right back. Alright, we're gonna play something slow and simple.
Great God, it's a bad time.
Wait, this one's not called Slow on the Gun, is it? Oh, I think it's called Fast on the Gun, dude.
Be the loudest.
Never mind, I lied, this one's gonna be fast! We'll be right back. got a couple more for you. Take the guitar off for a second. This one's called What's Wrong With Me. There ain't nothing fucking wrong with me. It's What's Wrong With You. Yeah, we gotta thank some people, man. We gotta thank Peace Out. We gotta thank Suzuki. We gotta thank all the sound guys.
5150 Smoke Shop.
Yeah,
Horror
we got
Hall.
All
the great bands. I love this show. This is so much damn fun for us. You can't be watching
badass
music
band,
all day
man.
Long.
But most of all of you fuckers.
What's wrong with me? Nothing! Some shit.
I get to win my guitar.
Somebody wants to win this guitar, and it's me, right?
No, me. I gotta be honest, though, I might be one of the last, besides Bart, people here that if we won, it just wouldn't be fair to the world.
I gotta say something real quick, though, man.
Hey, goddamn, man, Aggressor's kicking my ass tonight, huh? Hey, so if I show you mine, will you show me yours?
Yeah.
All right, check this out. Hold on, man. They're like a couple drinks short.
Check this out. So, you know, everybody's been waiting all day long. Actually, I know people have been waiting for months to get this guitar.
I'm still waiting.
And so here we go. We got a lot of tickets in here. And all right, hold on. Might have to interrupt the makeout session here. Hold on. Everybody got their tickets out? Alright. Check it out. 668-458. Where's Kristen?
Where's Kristen?
Hold on. Alright, I'll read it again. 668-458.
Is it really?
Do we have a winner?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Do we have a winner?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. All right, so, hey, I forgot an important part though. Will somebody bring me the guitar?
And the box,
Mark, man.
Nobody can actually play, man. He has a phone.
There you go. Mark's gonna get
it. It's red!
So we do have a winner. This is Kat. We've known her for a while now. And if anybody deserves a break right about now, it'd be this nice young lady right here. But the show isn't quite over yet. From what I understand, there's like a brand new song coming. Did I hear that right?
Yeah, and she gets to play it. That's part of the prize. You ready?
All right, man, this is a brand new one.
I can't believe I didn't win that.
This is a brand new one we just wrote, and our sound man, Steve-O, man, somebody tried to jump his ass in his yard and gave us a really cool thing to write a song about.
Remembered.
Not yet.
He plays guitar.
I heard about it.
Well, we had another guitar player.
Yeah, so somebody tried to pick some shit with Steve-O.
What?
So we wrote this song about him. We want to make a music video, but the dude's in jail. We figure we could get some pretty good footage kicking his ass, because that's what this song is about, kicking this dude's ass.
With four broken arms. Well, one arm
this
broken.
One's called Street Justice. Sean, start it whenever you're ready. We'll be right back.
Show, so if you've been drinking, please find someone else to get your ass home.
Oh, don't worry about that.
We want to see you at the next show. Again, congratulations to Kat for winning that guitar. That's just so fucking badass. Thank you to James for painting it for us. Thank you to Tanya and Steve-O and Nick and Jay for setting all this shit up. Thank you for everybody dragging all the gear here. Again, thank you to coming to Harvest Fest. Thank you, Aggressor. Nice. Thank you to all the roadies. Thank you to all you guys for coming out. Thank you to Coax Alice, Doug and Carol. Check it out, if you played today, don't leave. Make sure you get a representative over to that box right there in the middle. That way you get a cut of this damn game. You earned it.